spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance. Nosy one, huh? I was a mage back in Morrowind. I lend my talents to the mines here, helping them keep the tunnels safe. By Azura, it gets hot in there. I use frost salts for a potion to keep the heat bearable, but I'm out. If you want to go to the trouble, feel free. I suppose I could offer you a bit of free alteration training when you get back. I can certainly share a bit of what I know. Safe travels. An outsider? No reason to stop in Kynesgrove. Keep moving. Mine's always on the Morrowind. Used to be a lovely place, but you couldn't pay me to live there. These days. Until
mining
next time.
Is hard.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Seen the remnants of the grove? That? Well, we got them. Now we can't. So we scrounge whatever we can from around the tundra.
Welcome, welcome. Nothing tastes better. Honest pay for honest work.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through hard work. We could always use help picking crops if too many Dark Elves in Windhelm complain about the way we're treated. What good does complaining do? Proud of my farm. It takes no small effort to grow crops in this part of Skyrim. Need something?
Need a ride?
No, pardon me. Is that in your way?
Need a ride?